Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot here. We are back in this dungeon thing here, wherever it's called. Highgate Ruins. Okay. I've just tried this again, and you saw me try in the last video, yeah? I tried again. I got a few kills this time. And then Lyddie and the woman decided, once again, it was time to kill each other. So, this time, Lyddie is going to wait here. Lyddie, I know this hurts. I wish you could come with me. But you cannot be trusted with that woman over there. You two keep fighting. That's wrong. We don't like fight. No. So you're going to stay here and I'm going to come back and get you later. This is breaking my heart a little bit, guys. It really is. But they can't be trusted. They just fight. They just kill each other. And then I have to kill her and she hits like a bitch. If you want to see this text, just check out the end of the last video. There's no point in waiting for it again. Or just pause on the subtitles. It's the beautifulness of subtitles, obviously. Right, Anska, come on. Kind of get the feeling that at some point she's going to go back there and just zap Lyddie for the hell of it. I don't like trusting random women over Lyddie. Lyddie is the one I should be trusting and helping and such. Let's see something first. Conjuration is there, barely leveled. Let's see if this levels it. It doesn't! Although I get the feeling it has to wait. No, it really doesn't. Okay, that's pointless then.
It's the last of them.
Back to normal. And back to battle. So here we are, random dungeon, very cool. Got a Draugr in the light for some reason. I assume he's special. He's a special Draugr. Join him out! Completely, utterly missed. It's Fingy, I can't remember his name. I don't know if you all saw the episode I got him. You get him from being in the Dark Brotherhood, basically. So if you want him, just go do a bit of Dark Brotherhood. He's very cool. Only problem is, obviously, ooh. Go on then. Only problem is he doesn't actually seem to level your conjuration skill when you summon him. But if you don't care about your conjuration skill, then get hold of him and he's pretty cool. Now, let's go. Anza, was that your name? What's your name? Lyddie Replacer. Your name is Lyddie 2 for now. No. That's insulting to Lyddie. Your name is not Lyddie. Nitty. She's Nitty, okay guys? She's Nitty. Nitty the not Lyddie. Let's take some stuff. Oh, Jesus Christ, and she's also kind of terrifying. She seems to like creeping up on me. I mean, who doesn't, right? Seriously, you have no idea. I walk down the street and I turn around and there's like 50 people just there, a foot away from me, just staring at me. It's actually terrifying. But that's the way of the world. That is the way of the world. When you do YouTube videos, no idea how many people recognize you in the street. Zero. Because you don't have your face on the videos. And even if you did, they wouldn't recognize you anyway. Yeah, I tend to get confused and blab a lot. Chest! Okie dokie. Anza, let's go. There's a door over here. Not Anza, Nitty. Nitty. My listener. Ooh, hello. Ooh, hello. Ooh, hello. There we go. Ooh, hello. Go on, Spectral Assassin. Kick ass. The best thing about him is he lasts forever. He just keeps on going. The guy, I mean, think about how long he's been here already. Well done, sir. Troll Skull. Ooh, let's take all that. And that. And that. Nice little dungeon this so far. Very cool. Very cool random quest, which is always fun. Something that was missing from Oblivion. You know, you'd go dungeon diving and it's fine, it's fun. You find random stuff and it's always good. However, you very rarely got related. I mean, obviously there was quests that sent you to dungeon, but you wouldn't just explore a random dungeon and find a quest. And if you did, it wasn't a common occurrence. I know I talk about Oblivion in a negative way a lot, but don't get me wrong, I love Oblivion. Chicken egg. I saw a chicken egg.
What are you doing that for?
I'm not sure if I trust a chicken egg. Because it might hatch and get me killed. Yeah, we'll see. Is that Nenu on the ground? No, it's a Lunar Moth Wing. Nidhi gets in the way like you would not believe. She's worse than Lyddie, and Liddy's bad for getting in the way. Now, people keep asking me to do enchanting, and I don't blame them. I've not really done any so far. I don't really know what you do. Apparently these four are all filled. Oh, okay, so you destroy the item, learn the enchantment, and then you get like enchant things in this, and then you can use them combined with soul gems to create enchanted items. So if I disenchant this, I should learn the ability to get 50% regenerating mana. Fortify mana regen. Let's try this then. Let's say we want to reinforce our chef's hat. Oh, okay, it only goes 20% faster.
Perhaps we should find a random stranger to murder. Practice does.
The better the gem, the better the enchantment. That's pretty cool, actually. When I get a decent enchantment, maybe I should do that. Actually, problem is, I could disenchant my ring, and that's one-handed attacks do 20% more damage. I could do that, and then enchant my stuff. Well, enchant my Daedric Armor with the Grand One, because one-handed damage is something I'm always going to need. Let's do that. Well, I know I'm going to get less, but it's fun. I've never really done this before. Daedric Armor, enchantment. Sigh!
Lead on.
That's so annoying. Okay, I can do it on gloves by the looks of it. So I'll wait until I get my Daedric gloves. Until then, that was a lovely, lovely waste of 20% extra damage. High fives all round, eh, guys? High fives all round. Oh, God. Not-Lyddie. Oh, my poor spectral assassin! No! I summoned another one. The guy just sticks around forever.
Sometimes
okay. But that would explain why it doesn't level your conjuration. It's not a spell, it's a power. Right, cool. So it's apparently this guy that we're gonna have to kill is unbelievably tough.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order to flip them.
Okay, it's a puzzle. I like puzzles. Probably. Maybe I can enchant a ring with it. I'm gonna have to. I'll check that next time I'm in town. Enchanting the ring with the one-handed ability. Maybe a necklace as well. We'll see. Okay, let's just finish the looting and then I will go and have a look on how you. Oh God. That is kind of terrifying. Oh, it's a bird. I thought it was a snake. Okay. So they've all got little signs on them. So this one's got a bird and a lever.
Be careful.
This one's got a fish. This one's got a... I assume that's meant to be a fox. Bird, fish, fox, snake. Aha. Bird, fish, snake are all up there. So maybe those... Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe it's an order one. So... let's try doing that way. So bird, fish, fox, snake. Let's go try that. Let's see if that works. That's fish. Bird. Fish. Fox. Snake. Wonder what that is then. Oh well, that was fun. And I'm quite surprised I figured that out. I mean, it wasn't a hard, don't get me wrong, it wasn't a hard puzzle, it's just I'm terrible at that kind of thing. Anyways, onwards to battle, to the Highgate Ruins Catacombs, where I will surely die against whatever the hell it is that Not-Lyddie couldn't kill.
That gem looks suspicious to me.
What gem? What are you on about? Crazy bitch. Do I have to set? No. I don't trust that.
Be careful. Where are you?
Right here. I'm right next to you. God. I loot the skeletons. No. Okay. 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 Staircase. I love staircases. Dun 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 dun. Absolutely nothing here. Any more drowg is gonna pop out? Yep. She really does hit like a brick with that lightning spell of hers. Believe me, I killed her earlier on the bit I kind of deleted for the purposes of videos. And yeah, she really does hit like a brick. Look at her go! Look at that! Yeah, I'd run if I was you as well. Wait, it's leading. It's a trap. My god, woman. Let me. There we go. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. She's basically showing off and deciding I'm. Basically showing off and like, no, no, don't bother decapitating him. I'll just blast him to pieces. It's all good. Okay. Not-Lyddie, let's go. Ooh.
Yes?
What
is that?
Okay. Scroll of me. Ooh, 500 gold. Yes, please. Ah! Ah! Hello! Swing and a hit. Home run! Yeah! Yeah! Home run! Yeah! I don't watch baseball, so I don't. Is it a home run? Like a homer? Hit a homer? That's my American accent. It's beautiful, I know. Right, this looks. Look at the gem floating. This looks like it's gonna be the main fight room, and this is where I shall leave this video. Stick around to find out what happens. Stick around to find out if Not-Lyddie goes and kills Lyddie after this, because it wouldn't surprise me. Plus she's growing and glowing and staring at me creepily, so that's always comforting. So I've been Best to Start, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next video, guys. Cheers.